the bins, the big bottle bin, surely bin, in the bar of the ship, and rates old as the boat she's in, but from the port, landed up in the Douglas head inquiry, for a vacant bed in the dining rooms, got shown by a distant woman, up the road, lads, it did if you can. The crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Next morning went for a band around and a few disciples of Douglas town. Then went in for a mighty session to a pub they call the Dick Darby's. All the drunk be half past three to sober up West Tennessee. Back to the beach for a spruce up while waiting round the Rosie. We all drew a hard line. The crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Then we went to the Texas bar and came back down to be horsing her. Met me Jim and we all went in to drink some wine and Yates's. In Liverpool, as he's it was said, we're all to be found at the Douglas Head. Max Shane was there in a tie and shirt with the third girls and was trying to throw. Say, here girls, I'm the man. The crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Back in France, he is good looks and a man and a woman. He was struck. Liverpool lad was by her side and he threw in the jar and to her. We thought he'd take the chance, so we asked the girl out to dance. Around the floor they stepped it out, to back it was no bother. Everything was going to plan. The crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. The Liverpool lad seen fancy whack, see the lads were there till his mates came back. Then whack, they all whacked him to whack. Whack was landed on his back. The police force arrived as well, bantered a couple of them as well. Landed up in the Douglas jail until the Dublin boat had sailed. Deported every man. The crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Yeah, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man.
Thank you.